A man connected to the largest drug ring in Eau Claire pled not guilty today. Mario Aviles is one of six men who is accused of using the United States Postal Service to ship drugs to numerous addresses in the region. Aviles put in a request to have his bond modified, but the court denied it. Aviles is facing four felony counts, including intent to deliver fentanyl, possession of more than 10 grams of fentanyl, and delivery of methamphetamine. He will be back in court on November 4th.